Students, today we'll discuss common factors and common multiples. Okay, before going to the topic, what is the factor? Already we completed in before classes factors and multiples. In that, just I will repeat once again, a factor is nothing but the exact divisor of the particular number. For example, the factors of 12 is equal to factors of 12 is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 12. Means here 1 is one factor of 12 and 2 also one factor of 12, 3 also one factor of 12 and 4 also one factor of 12, 6 and 12 also one factor of 12. Okay, these factors are finite and in the factors the highest value in the factor the which number we are taking, that number is the highest value of the factors. Okay, here 12 I am taking, 12 is the highest factor of that particular factor, 12 is the highest value. Okay, like that we'll take one more value, factors of 15, 1, 3, 5 and 15. Yes or no? 1, 3, 5 and 15. In case 2 is the factor of 15, no. Why? Because 15 is the odd number. That's why 2 is not a factor of 15. Okay, 2 is not a factor of 15. Here 1, 3, 5 and 15. See, observe, I am taking factors of 12, I am taking factors of 15. In that, now just observe, 12 is having 6 factors, 15 is having only 4 factors. Now just take common factors is equal to, what are the common factors? Just observe, 1 and 1, 3 and 3, that's it. See, the 2 is the factor of 12, but 2 is not a factor of 15. 3 and 4 is factor of 12, but 4 is not a factor of 15. Here 5 is factor of 15, but not 5 is factor of 12. What are the common factors? 1 and 3. This is called common factors. How to find common factors means, first of all, find out the factors of each and every number. Means two numbers will take, not only two numbers will take, three, four, whatever it is. First of all, find out the factors. Third factors will separate common factors. Means each number, each factor is in all numbers. For example, 3 is the common factor of these 2. Like that, we observe 1 is the common factor of all numbers. 1 is the common factor of all numbers, already we said. Then 2 is the common factor of all even numbers, like 1 is common factor of all. In common factors, we'll get compulsory 1. In common factors, we'll get compulsory 1 in any problem and any number. If you take any number, we'll get 1 compulsory. Why? Because 1 is the common factor of all numbers. 1 is in all numbers, is divisible by 1. All numbers is divisible by 1. That's why 1 will get. And next, depend upon the numbers, which numbers are common, that you have to take separate. This is called common factors. One more example we'll check now. Common factors of 24 and 36. 24 and 36. In that, observe carefully. First of all, factors of 24. Factors of 24 is equal to, in just starting from 1, 1 is a factor of 24, and 2 also factor of 24, 2 12 jar, 3 8 jar, 4 6 jar, 5 is not a factor of 24. Why? Because 5 in one space, there is no 5. That's why leave it. Next, 6 4 jar, 7 are there, 8 3 jar, next 12 2 jar and 24 1 jar. These are the factors of 24. These are the factors of 24. Like that now, factors of 36. Now observe, factors of 36 means which number, 36 is divisible by which numbers, we have to check. 1 and 2 and 3, why? Because 3 12 jar 36, 4 4 9 jar 36, 5 not possible, why? Because in ones place 6 is there, not there 5, 6 6 jar 36, 8 not possible, 10 not possible, and 12 3 jar 36. 12 3 jar 36 and again 18 2 jar 36, 36 1 jar 36. Now how to find, some members will get confusion. How, see, 1 into 24, 2 12 jar 24, 3 8 jar 24, 4 6 jar 24. Like that also we have to find. Means if you know one factor of 24, compulsory one more factor means the product of two numbers will get 24. No, like that, if you know 2, then 2, which number should multiply will get 24? 12. Means 12 also compulsory one factor. Okay, like that, based depend upon that rule, we can write factors easily. If you know half of the factor, remaining factors will be very easy. Here 36 also, see 1 36 jar 36, 2 18 jar 36, 3 12 jar 36, 4 9, we forgot, see 9. Here 9 also one factor. If you write like that, then easily we can find. See, 4 9 jar, then 6 jar, that's why 6 will come 2 times, that's why no need to write. 6 will come 2 times, that's why no need to write. These are the factors of 24, factors of 36. How many are there? 24, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. 8 factors is there, 24, and factors of 36, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9. 9 factors is there of 36. 9 factors of 36. 9 is there, ma. The factors of 36. Now find out the common factors. Common factors. What are the common factors? 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, here 8 is there, here 9 is there, wrong. Next 12. How many common factors? 6 common factors came. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 12. Total 6 common factors is there. Now just 24 and 36, what are the common factors is the question. Then first of all find out the factors of 24, next factors of 36, then find the, just separate the common factors of 24 and 36. See, here 9 is there. 9 is not a factor of 24. 9 is just a factor of 36. That's why is not a common factor. These 6 numbers is, this 24 and 36 is divisible by these 6 numbers. 12 take it. 12 2 jar 24, 12 3 jar 36. That's why 12 is the common factor of 24 and 36. Okay. Next, one more example we'll take. Eight and nine. Factors of 8 is equal to 1, 2, 4, 8. Yes or no? Factors of 8, 1, 2, 4, 8. Like that, factors of 9 equal to 1, 3, 9. Now common factors. Common factors 1, 1. Then what about remaining? Just see, the 2 is in factor of 2 is factor of 8 but 2 is not factor of 9. 4 also factor of 8 but not 9. Yeah, 3. 3 also 3 is factor of 9 but not factor of 8. Yeah, the only common factors is only 1. Okay? Common factors only 1. Now, from this we have to prepare one very important bit. What is that? Which numbers is having the common factor is only 1, that numbers are called co-primes. That numbers are called co-primes. Co-primes. Which numbers are having the common factors is only 1. Only 1. Means 8 and 9 is in only one table. But actually that 8 is in some tables, but 9 is in some tables, but there is no common factors. That's why 8 and 9 are called co-primes. 8 and 9 are called co-primes. This is the very, very important bit. Okay. Next, common multiples. Common multiples. Already we know what are the multiples. For example, multiples of 2, take it. Multiples of 2 is nothing but 2 table. 2 1 jar 2, 2 2 jar 4, 2 3 jar 6, 2 4 jar 8, 10, 12, 14, like that, that's it. And we'll take up to 20. 16, 18, 20 and so on. Why? Because multiples are infinite, we know already. And in multiples, the particular number is the least value of the multiples. Next, multiples of 3. Multiples of 3. I am taking 2 and 3. Just example. Two and three. Then what are the multiples of 3? 3. 3 2 jar 6, 9, 12 and 15 and 18 and 21 and 24, 27, 30. Okay. I am taking just 10 multiples. 10 multiples of 2 and 10 multiples of 3. We have infinite number of multiples. Multiples is infinite, already we know. Then that's why I'm taking just 3. 10. Now common multiples. Common multiples equal to, see, in the common multiples 2, 3, 6. Next 12. Next 18, that's it. Okay, common multiples. Actually common factors are also finite. Common factors are also finite. Why? Because factors are finite. That's why common factors are also finite. This is multiples. Multiples are infinite. That's why common multiples are also infinite. Now what are the common multiples? 6 and 12 and 18. And so on. Still is there. Why? Because 12 to 24 will come, like the 2 15 to 30 will come. Means is there so many common multiples is there. But just we are taking the first 10 multiples of 2 and first 10 multiples of 3 I am taking. On that I separated common multiples is the 6, 12, 18. Still is there. That's why. Why? Because these are infinite. Multiples are infinite. Factors are finite. That's why 6, 12, 18 will come so many. Like this is a common multiples, common factors and common multiples. We'll take one more example. Six and nine. Multiples of 6, 6, 12, 18, 24, 36 and 42 and 48, 54, 60. I'm taking just 10 multiples. I'm taking just 10 multiples. Now multiples of 9. Nine, 18, 27, 36, 45, 54, 63, 72, and again 81 and 90 and so on. Okay, these are the multiples of 6, these are the multiples of 9. Now common multiples. What are the common multiples? See, observe, 18, 18, 36, 36, next to 54, 54, 18, 36, 54 and so on. It will come, means 54 here, next again in 6 table, 72 also will come, 90 also will come, but we are taking just up to 10 multiples. That way, out of 10 multiples, these are the common multiples. That's the common multiples. Multiples are infinite. That's why common multiples are also infinite. Okay. Once again, I repeat, common factors and common multiples. Then first, common factors means take any, if you take 2 numbers or 3 numbers, first of all find out factors, and then that particular number and 2 numbers is there means take separately factors and separate the common factors. Then multiples also, here is having 2 numbers, then first of all find out first numbers of multiples, second number multiples, then on the 2 take separate multiples and write common multiples. Common factors are finite, why? Because factors are finite. Common multiples are infinite because multiples also infinite. Okay students, today we completed common factors and common multiples. Next class we will continue remaining topics. Thank you.